Hello, in this video, we will learn about tyrosine kinase-associated receptors. We will quickly see receptors and associated kinase, and then Jak STAT pathway. Let's get started. This is a tyrosine kinase-associated receptor. Such receptor itself has no enzymatic activity, but it associates with a separate molecule that has tyrosine kinase activity. That's why they are called tyrosine kinase associated receptors. Now this is confusing with receptor tyrosine kinase. The difference is, receptor tyrosine kinase is a single molecule that works as a receptor as well as tyrosine kinase. Whereas in case of tyrosine kinase associated receptors, receptor and tyrosine kinase are two separate molecules that associate with each other. The kinases that associate with these receptors are Jak or Janus or SRC family of kinases. Despite this difference, receptor tyrosine kinase and tyrosine kinase associated receptors work much in a similar manner. Examples of tyrosine kinase associated receptors are receptors for some cytokines like interleukin 2 to interleukin 6, granulocyte macrophage colony stimulating factor, erythropoietin, growth factor, prolactin, etc. Now let's see the Jak STAT pathway of signaling seen downstream to these receptors. Under the resting state, the receptors exist as monomers. When the ligand binds, the receptors associate to form a dimer. The dimerization increases their affinity for Jak. So Jaks join the receptor. Upon binding with the receptor, Jaks get activated and they phosphorylate tyrosine residues on each other and then on the receptor molecules. The phosphotyrosine now invites STATs to the party. STAT stands for signal transducers and activators of transcription. Now the Jak phosphorylates STATs also. Then STATs dissociate from the receptor and form a dimer. The dimer now goes to the nucleus and regulates gene transcription. This eventually produces the response. So this was all about tyrosine kinase associated receptors and Jak STAT pathway. Let's have a quick summary. Tyrosine kinase associated receptor itself is a simple receptor molecule without enzymatic activity. But they associate with Janus or SRC family of tyrosine kinases. Under the resting state, the receptors exist as monomers. The binding of a ligand causes dimerization, recruitment of Jaks, phosphorylation of each other and phosphorylation of receptor, recruitment of STATs, its phosphorylation, dissociation and formation of dimer, entry into the nucleus and regulation of gene expression. That's it for this video. If you feel this video will help your friends and colleagues, please share it with them too. And don't forget to subscribe because lots more to come. At Nonstop Neuron, learning medical concepts is as easy as watching cartoons. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.